as I'm singing, let somebody hear Christ and change. My agenda is spiritual, I keep saying. So everything I do with a different intent. You do it for just promotion, but I do it for promotion and rescue. I'm on a rescue mission. So, content, I take it. I do it unapologetically. Name it.
Yes, yeah, yeah, well, near the mouth.
I'm the man.
Yes, yeah, heaven, the man. Heaven, a man. But they say, Nippon, so you're science.
Oh, my God.
Because
people do it
every day. Just a day when releasing content on all your platforms, in YouTube.
If I'm praying every day, this is my ministry. Isaac, this is my ministry.
And these
this
are
is my
wonderful
mission.
Content too.
And me, you said that book on.
Crystal clear. And this sounds so down.
Why you see? Because something should. This is. Our God, Bible says that in his own time, he makes all things beautiful. So he's a God of beauty. He says, I'll give you beautiful ashes. So the beauty should attract you. See, I'm selling Christ for free. The packaging should count. The quality should count. The quantity should count. And see, all of this is important to me. So if you see a rubbish video, so it is not about the glamour for me, like you know. It's not just about the glamour. But when you see the video, you should want to see how it ends. Okay. So I love it.
Okay. Maya, walking you through Rebirth album, no? Nine track album.
So the first one is the intro. And that intro is what I wrote down myself. And I called up Pajin and I said, would you recite it for me? And he said, yes. So that first one is also to encourage, because my name is Rabna. I call myself the warrior queen. Battles have come, but Yahweh has helped me and I won. Second one is my confidence. I did it with Adelaide this year. That song came into me when I had been off work for a long time and I was going into my first job. As we were doing the training, it was a bit overwhelming for me and it was hard. So I thought I couldn't do it. Then only for me to start singing in my spirit and this song came. So my confidence came. And then No One But You. No One But You is an old song. It was supposed to be on the last album I had. Before
third album.
Yes, the third album, and then we left it, and then it came here. So it's an old song. It was one song that it was hard for me, but it was a song I played in my car to revive my heart. Then it comes to Yehova. That song was just my mother's inspiration. Emarehu enkao, swami si enkao, emrebi beba mama siribi. That song was inspired by my mother's counsel. Bible says that in the multitude of counsel, there is safety. The next one, everybody knows, is this far. This far was birth from a very deep place of groaning. So this far, and then it comes to Warrior. I had Warrior at a point I was afraid of a decision I had made. All of a sudden, I feel like, did I do right? Did I not do right? And then I had reasons to tell myself that you did right. Because there is no how you feel your generation. I told myself, I have got my children to think of. And it's, even if there's anything going wrong in my family and in my life, it has to end with me. So I did a Warrior to encourage myself that I can't give up. And when I look back from where I've come from, it's not somewhere I want to go back. I may not be where I want to be, but I'm definitely not at where I used to be. So I want to go on. And then it comes to Faithful. Faithful is also an old song that came to me at my lowest. A part of me was feeling a bit disappointed. Then I reminded myself of the word of God. There's a major thing with me with song composition. It's just the Bible verses I weave together, and then put my experience on it. So I had faith for, and then it comes to Show Them. Show Them is also an old song. Was supposed to come on my third album. Yes, the previous one. Show Them came to me. It was a prayer I was praying to God. I was using 1 Kings chapter 18, verse 36 down. And I was praying to God. Elijah said, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, show them today that there is a God in Israel. And I have done all this according to your word. He says, answer me, Lord, that these may know that you are God, and you're turning their hearts back to you. I pray this prayer because at a point in time, if I touch this, there was what man will say, and people were, it looked as if people were predicting my failure, and it was working. And I prayed to God, and he heard me, and my life has changed. Then it comes to, it is finished. It is finished is just a summary of the cross, the finished work on the cross. It's just the totality of the gospel in one song. Everything you need in him is provided. When Jesus said it is finished, he meant every bit of my problems. So that's what I want people to know, that we just forfeit peace when we carry the cross on our own. We are taken care of. I have a song and I'm sorted. It is all done. I've been.
Wow. Such a beautiful 9-track album you have.
Yes, it is.
And then I remember time I released it. This far, it was doing so well on the Ghanaian musical market, even across the globe.
Yeah.
And Angel, not released it, it's finished.
Yeah. Bible says that as many as Bible says as many as are led by the Spirit, they are the sons and daughters of God. Bible says that you will hear a voice behind you saying, take this path, for this is the right path. Bible says that the steps of the righteous are ordered by God. Trust in the Lord with all your might and lean not on your own understanding. So long as heaven says do it, it was meant for a purpose. It was supposed to be released on that Easter Friday last year. And it came. It is not about what people think. I'm done thinking of what people think. Bible says that if a man's ways please God, he makes even his enemies to live in peace with him. So if you're messing up, if you think you are my enemy, I don't have to worry about you. So long as I please God, by the time you know what you were meant to kill me, you will turn to love. God said to do it and we did it. It's not about the trend and the fame. It's about his glory to be revealed. He said, leave this thing, do it the way I want. And it's there and it's working. Whoever knows what it is finished is doing, you will know that it is working. I've come to realize that you cannot starve the one Jehovah is feeding by himself. If men made you, men will break you. So I sit here and say that I do not want to be made by man, because man, somebody can be pushing you, helping and pushing you. The next moment, somebody else is there who pushed before from. So who is your source? Where is the foundation? The Bible says that if the foundation is broken, where will the righteous son? The Bible says that he that breaks the fence shall be beaten by the serpent. The fence is important. I have decided in my life in this ministry that I will go far if I'm following the Father. Mm-hmm. I cannot go further without the Father.
Right. Wow. That was powerful.
Yay.
I cannot go far without the Father.
No, can't.
Serious bad.
Without Jesus, you would just be here. You can't go anywhere. You can't go anywhere.
I see that translates in everything you do as well, because a way of dressing as well. A lot of people had issues with that as well. But now they are falling in love with it.
They are loving it. They will love it. You see, and I don't blame people who were not happy with my dressing. When people are used to say akoko, what a tree, if a chicken is tied to a tree or something, by the time you cut off the thread, still, people get accustomed to things. And if I had a problem with starting things, I have to be patient with people that they should have a problem with change. Change is not easy for everybody.
Yes.
This is what consistency. I keep posting. I say consistency. Please, me, I'm consistent. If I like you, I have to consistently show you that I like you. If I love you, I have to consistently show you. And this is who I am. Consistently, I'll show you who they are like. I'll make it clear. Anyhow, I want to hoodie. I'll hoodie you. This is how I am. This is how somebody came on some of my posts and said, even if you want to do a cut and dye it, hey, imagine. So somebody says dye, somebody says braid it, somebody says tie it, somebody says. So if you live like that, obey the wind, you'll be wasted. Isn't the Bible say a double minded person is an abomination to the Lord, and he will spew you out. Me, I don't want to be spewed. They're loving it. You love it? Good.
Jesus girl.
That's all.
Now, Erap, my name is out. No, sir, who promote warrior power of your Rebet album? No, why your other one show them. But as we speak, you know, warrior.
Yes, yeah, so it's a beautiful album that we think that no song on it should go with. And since the album, we're pushing it all. Now we're doing the warrior. And see, there's a beautiful stuff lined up for it. We've got warriors. I have a community. We call ourselves the Warriors Community of Ewura Abena. It's a fan base. So I don't have fans. I have warriors. We have Facebook groups, WhatsApp groups, and all that. So these people are pushing the gospel with me. And these warriors are being told and taught to understand that life's battles will come. But one with God is majority. So warrior is just supposed to push that agenda. Push that agenda that you can't just give up in the face of trials. You are a warrior. So we're doing a lot. Videos coming through. Let them just wait for it. The things that are coming for Warrior are beautiful. We got beautiful videos, beautiful concepts, and beautiful stuff coming.
Okay. And then I also saw a video, a snippet of one of the songs that are performing at your musical concert, the Rebirth launch, you know?
Yeah. So during the Rebirth launch, I did live performances of all the songs on the album, I think. And then some old songs, just as a reminder. And management thinks that it is good to share it because people have kept asking us for it. So Thursday, 30th of May, we're dropping the Nokwafo, and it's beautiful. Nokwafo was taken from Romans chapter 3, verse 4. It's just to say that all men are liars, forget it. Whatever God says, that's the only thing that comes to pass. So it's just a prophetic declaration from the Bible on our lives.
A lot of people have had a lot of issues. They've lost hope from their family members, their friends, and every person around them. And they think all is lost. Any message you want to put across to such people who think all hope is lost?
Bible says that Jesus said, in this life, you will... you face trials and tribulations. But beautiful thing is, behold, I have overcome the world. Whoever tells you that being a Christian exempts you from trials and troubles of life is a liar. And you are not going through all those things because you have sinned against God. No. You're going through it because it's part of life. Life brings all those things. And it's for God's glory to be revealed. I have seen people disappoint me and betray me and all that. And later on, I'm happy that they did. So I say that sometimes God allows people to disappoint us or fail us or betray us just because he has a better plan for us. So whatever you're going through, I promise you, it only gets better. If ever you think that it is all gone and lost, remember your Abner. I say sitting right before you is a once drowning soul that was rescued by grace and mercy. And I promise you, it only gets better. You will look back on these days and say, God, I am happy I wasn't happy at that time because it pushed me to do what I did now, and what I have now is because I did what I did. Stay strong in the Lord. The Bible says that, and David encouraged himself in the Lord. It is well with your soul. All is well.
You know, you can't come here without singing everyone's favorite, this part.
If every pain we go through in this life left as a scar, I wonder how I would have looked like. You will be running away from me, cause I'll be scary by now. All the things I have seen, my mouth cannot say, and the pains I have felt, this tongue cannot tell. And soon you know, Chino made us so meeting come why. Nina Chino made us so me one quantia and a dumo. God bless
you. Your social media handles.
Okay, so I encourage every one of you to keep streaming my songs. If you go onto YouTube, Boom Play Audio Mag, my rebirth album is a pack of bliss. It will bless you. Get yourself a copy. Just sit down, relax, and soak in it. If you need anybody to talk to, I'll be happy to talk to you. If you go on to Facebook, I am Ewurabena, Ewura space Abena. I also have Ewurabena Music. My music is Music. I have Ewurabena Music on Instagram, on TikTok, on X, and on Threads. Wherever you want to connect with me, please do follow me on all the social media handles. I post beautiful thoughts to encourage and uplift your spirit. I speak the mind of Christ. I sing hope and peace in Christ. And that's all I do, and I love it. So I would love to interact with you. Follow me.
Okay. This year is an election year. Yes, finally, before you go. And I'm so particular about the youth. Any message you want to put across today?
Bible says that let this mind of Christ be in you. That mind of Christ was humility. Whatever you do, whatever you say, whatever you think, may the humility of heaven overflow you. Think of everyone else and not just you. Bear in mind that this life is just what we see here. The better ones are behind. Do not use today's bread to mess tomorrow's plantation. I beg of you. Bible says, do not do things that will make people lose their lives, make things go hard just because of today's bread. There is more to come. Be safe. Stay safe. Be good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me. God bless you.
All right, family. This has been Chat with Sir with your brother and your friend, Sir Isaac. And my guest has been Ewurabena, gospel artist. I'll see you again in another episode. See you. God bless you.